My name is Daniel Olvaya. I'm from West Africa and I belong to an organization called West African Development, WAD. And our association is a new community group set to assist not exclusively black people in Tamside, but everyone who is interested with to know West African people and West African countries. We aim to display cultural events, liaising with local authorities, provide information required for people, provide youth with activities.
Our people from West African origin live in Greater Manchester as part of BME community minority ethnic facing a biggest issue we call the barrier where we are trying to break. So those barriers are indicating as a liaison with a local authority, provide information required for people, provide to young people with activities, create an environment where all are treated equally. Individually today with them problem as well. We are trying also to work collectively with different organizations to be able to deliver this work for the benefit of West African people and as well. Thank you.
Activities. The main activities actually we are providing is drumming sections for all to learn, dance lessons, making young engaged with sports activities, for example football, swimming, drums. And I will invite my friend who is from Nigeria to talk a little bit about himself in Tanzania.